Despite the obvious man-made structures and tools, the ministry's official report concluded that the site was a natural formation and not an ancient archaeological site. However, Bruce Fenton, Benoit de Vernoy, and their colleagues disagree. The size and shape of the blocks, the precision and technique with which they were cut, polished, and assembled seem to point to an artificial origin. Researchers are disappointed that the site has not been properly explored.